As part of their degree requirements, all engineering and computer science undergraduate students must complete a group capstone project. Some of these projects are sponsored by industry, others are based upon instructor specifications, and some are based upon students' interests. However, all projects are opportunities for students to showcase innovative solutions to engineering challenges as well as broader commercial and social needs. In April each year, students have the opportunity to use their capstone project to compete for funding at Student Innovation and Design Day, sponsored by the Anderson Engineering Ventures Institute. It's fun and impressive to see the diverse interests and skills of our students. Recent capstone projects include a solar-powered golf cart, a prosthetic limb for a pet, a mobile app to measure vital signs, a robot capable of sorting objects by color, a redesigned freeway exit ramp, bicycle-powered water purifier, and much more. Capstone projects cover a wide range of applications and engineering disciplines and play a key role in fostering a culture of academic and experiential learning that furthers the College of Engineering's commitment to improving quality of life.